Thank you guys all for coming out. That was Fly Me to the Moon. If you've been to a Reds game since Doc Fraser came up, you've probably heard that about a dozen times or so. Next up, we're going to be doing a song called Trichotism. It's by Oscar Pettiford. He was one of the pioneers of the upright bass bebop idiom. It's also incidentally in the hardest key on the instrument, so that's fine. But I'll be doing a transcription of his solo for my first chorus and doing some stuff in the second. Featuring Jeremy Mian on guitar.
Thank you.
loosely inspired by a random bass line I heard on a commercial. But I decided to turn it into a minor blues. So that's that. We'll be featuring Charles Dong on trombone and Eric Lechler on trumpet.
Thank you.
section is significantly less dark. This is actually my favorite jazz song by my favorite jazz composer. It's improvised by Wayne Shorter. I fell in love with this song probably the first time I heard it. It's just a really beautiful melody. And just the way Shorter plays almost pretty much just the melody pat down for its solo. It's really beautiful. So, here's it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Something that's slightly different. song actually that my bass teacher Aaron introduced to me. I think sophomore year it was actually when he first came here. It's like, have you ever heard of this guy named Jeff Beck? And I was like, no. Show me this album, and it blew my mind. It's still one of my favorite albums I have on vinyl. And this is one of the tracks off that. Before we start though, I'd like to thank the guys who play with me tonight. John Boswick on drums. Jeremy Mint playing the part of Jeff Beck on guitar. Trumpet. you all for coming out.